The Shu forces arrive at Hanzhong's strategic point, Mount Dingjun. The Wei army, determined to protect this logistically important area, sends Zhang He and Jia Houan to protect the mountain. Rushing down from the mountaintop, the two generals are successful in repelling the enemy attack. In response to Wei's expansion, Zhuge Liang leads the Shu army to battle. Wei, with their forces to the west and Commander Cao Zhen defeated, promotes Sima Yi to the rank of General Commander. Setting out immediately, Sima Yi confronts Zhuge Liang at Qishan, and in 228, presses towards Shu's strongpoint in Hanzhong, Jieting. Protecting Jieting was Zhuge Liang's beloved pupil, Musou.
Report from the spies! The main Shu force has definitely camped!
So, was the enemy camp pretty?
What? It was normal, I suppose!
People! We must destroy their formation with a beautiful one of our own. This is the art of battle. Now, you will see! We shall take the Shu supply depot and cut their feet out from under them! All units, break through the enemy defenses and find the supply depot! General Zhang He, take the enemy leader!
We shall attack Zhang He and all of his men.
We must be triumphant! A downhill charge, like falling blossoms. My people, let's dance around them! needed an officer.
So, the joint.
You were!
An officer. All units, break through the enemy defenses and find the supply depot. I defeated an officer.
Impossible. I lost.
I defeated an officer.
Don't fall behind.
I shall defeat all before me. To battle!
I shall destroy thee with a single blow.
Retreating brings no shame. We shall meet again.
I defeat. defeated an officer.
You are brave. We shall meet again.
We must be triumphant.
All units, break through the enemy defenses and find the supply depot. Great! Take the supply depot at once!
Behold the spear of Little Dragon.
Officer.
Impressive. I shall retreat for now.
Don't fall behind.
An officer.
I already know what this outcome will be.
Oh! without fighting is the ultimate plan.